Onion juice for hair growth. Is there any evidence behind it? I mean, let's face it, hair loss is a real concern for a lot of people. 60% of men will have to deal with hair loss and by age 50, and that 50% of women will experience hair loss in their lifetime as well. So the need to find solutions to combat hair loss only becomes more and more common. But onion juice, really? In this video, we'll look at why onion juice is used for hair loss. Is there any research behind it? If so, how do we use onion juice for hair loss for the best results? So without further ado, real quick before we get started, hit the like button down below for the YouTube algorithm, subscribe if you like this type of content, and let's get started. So it turns out, onion juice has been used for decades as a home treatment for hair loss. Even though you might pass up on it on your salads, but not me since I love onions, onion juice for hair is a different story, so much so that Cardi B took it to Instagram and shared that she uses it herself for her hair. Let's just first take a look at why onion juice. What exactly is it that does the job? Most that use it say that it helps them restore the luster and shine, while others actually say that it helps growth and prevents premature graying of hair. It can also treat dandruff when other products have failed. And a lot of that is attributed back to how it's rich in antioxidants and flavonoids. Interestingly, onions also offer antimicrobial, antifungal, and anti-inflammatory benefits. Here's a visual of what research is being done on Allium Sepa L, which is just fancy for onion. Quite a bit, right? Anti-obesity, anti-diabetic, neuroprotection, antioxidant, and so much more. I actually have a video on onions and testosterone that I highly encourage you to watch after this one. One compound stands out for hair though, which is that it's high in dietary sulfur. And sulfur is found within amino acids, which are components of protein. And when you have proteins, especially like keratin, which is known to be sulfur rich, they are needed for growing strong hair. Not to forget to mention that sulfur from onions may also help promote collagen production. And collagen in turn helps the production of healthy skin, hair, and nails, which we talk about a lot on this channel. But the real question is, are there any studies that demonstrate that it actually works? Unfortunately, not many, but I did find one that I think is pretty interesting to look at actually. This study here actually took 38 women and men who applied onion juice or tap water to their scalp twice daily for 2 months. Of the 23 participants who used onion juice, 20 people for 87% noticed regrowth by 6 weeks into the trial, while only 2 people from the top tap water group noticed the same. But the small sample size of the study means that further research is needed to fully understand the potential effect, which would be cool to see more published studies soon because this study is actually over 10 years old. But let's talk about how to actually use onion juice to get the most benefits out of it. And I know some people may avoid using onion juice because of the strong smell it has, but really the smell doesn't really bother me as much as the tears do. But for this reason, you can try to curb the onion smell too to start combining 3 teaspoons of onion juice with 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. Once you do that, apply the mixture to your hair and scalp as evenly as possible. Leave it in your hair and scalp for 30 minutes, rinse and use a mild shampoo to reduce any onion smells. You can even mix the onion juice with an emollient like aloe vera or coconut oil, since the stinging on the skin can occur as well. Another way to prepare it is actually by chopping 3 to 4 onions into very small pieces, get all the juice out of them by then blending it, then applying the juice with a cotton pad while massaging it into the scalp and let it sit for an hour, then rinse it off. I also made a video on the top 3 hair oils that you can use to hopefully speed up the process even faster that you can watch here. But I'm actually more curious to hear from you guys though. What are your thoughts on onion juice or onion water for hair? Let me know in the comments. Also, hit the subscribe button to see if you found any value in this, and I'll see you on the next one.